Every poem has a voice. The voice, the inner voice, the voice of inspiration, the voice of expression, the voice of freedom, the voice of triumph, the voice of regret, the voice of sorrow, the voice of joy and happiness, and also the voice of celebration. Whatever the voice, listen, because poetry is a therapy for the human soul.
If I stand or I should fall, you know me well, you see it all. My darkest nights, my deepest fears, I cry to you and you.